The first day of the individual apparatus finals took place today, and it started with the men's floor final. Unusually, there were 9 men competing following a tie for 8th place in qualification. Artur Dalaloyan from the Russian Federation was fresh from his success in the all-around championships, where he had won the world title. He was the last competitor to go on the start list and knew what he had to do. With precise and difficult work, he kept his composure, building the difficulty to impress the judges. Closing with the popular triple twisting back somersault and including the double twisting double tuck, he scored 14.9 to enjoy another golden moment. Defending world champion Kenzo Shirai from Japan entered the final with the second highest qualifying score and the highest difficulty value, which was 6.8. With his incredible display of twisting, including the triple twisting double back and the quadruple twist, the King of the Springs was so close to another world title. In the end, he was 0.034 points short, earning a silver medal with 14.866. Here are the final results. 18-year-old Carlos Yulo from Philippines won an historic bronze, just 0.3 behind Kenzo Shirai. On vault, the lineup involved gymnasts representing 7 different nations, including 43-year-old and 7 times Olympian Oksana Chusevitina. All eyes were on Simone Biles, the leader from qualification. She had performed her own eponymous vault in the qualification, worthy of the highest difficulty value, 6.4. However, following her fall in the all-around event, she decided to play safe and go for a mere 6.0 value with half a twist less. She scored a huge 15.266. For a second vault, she flew beautifully through the Aminar, the 2.5 twisting Yurchenko, to achieve 15.466. Her average mark of 15.366 secured her third world title, over 0.8 ahead of her closest rival.
Here's the roundup. Pops on the bush, 2.5 twists. Spatial.
Shalyn Olson from Canada secured a silver, whilst Mexico collected their first ever women's world medal with a bronze from 24-year-old Alexa Moreno. The Pommel Horse qualification competition had seen some of the potential medalists fall victim to this apparatus. These were the final 8 gymnasts who made the cut. Xiao Ruoteng from China was performing for the first time since he lost his all-around title to Artur Dalaloyan in a tie-breaking decision. After seeing 3 routines with errors, the all-around silver medalist was focused and determined to put out his best possible routine. He raised his game from qualification and produced this outstanding exercise to score 15.166 and clinch the gold medal. Defending world and Olympic champion Max Whitlock from Great Britain was the final gymnast to perform. He kept calm and composed under pressure, completing the most difficult routine of the final with a difficulty value of 6.8. When the final score came through, he had achieved 15.166, exactly the same score as Xiao. Yet again, the tie-breaking rule prevailed, and with a slightly lower execution score, Whitlock had to settle for silver. These are the final results. Li Qikai took an historic bronze for Chinese Taipei, their second world medal after a floor silver back in 1993. The uneven bars final was set up to be another spectacular final. Nina Dirwell came into the final with the highest qualifying score and was not going to be distracted from the task at hand. After securing a creditable fourth place in the all-around event, she was determined to take an individual medal back to Belgium. The tall, elegant 18-year-old swung beautifully, including complex connections and her own skill, the Stolder to Stradlkachev intermix grip. She finished with a precise and polished full-twisting double back to score 15.066 and stamp her name on the world gold medal. Simone Biles, who had never won a world medal on this apparatus, demonstrated that she no longer has a weaker apparatus. Swinging with accuracy and intent, she performed a 6.2 difficulty exercise to score 14.7. She finished with an incredible double-twisting double-back somersault, making it look effortless. She was absolutely thrilled to add an uneven bar silver medal to her collection. In another close final, it was Elisabeth Seitz from Germany who ended up winning bronze. These are the results for all eight gymnasts. The final apparatus of the day was rings. With continental, world and Olympic medalists amongst the contenders, the competition was always going to be fierce. Greek supporters had descended upon the Aspire Arena to see their hero, Eleftherios Petrounias, repeat his golden world and Olympic success. Despite currently suffering from a shoulder injury, he showed no signs of weakness as he powered through his astonishing routine. He finished with a near-perfect double-twisting double-back to score a huge 15.366. The 27-year-old now has three World Rings titles to his name. London 2012 Olympic champion and silver medalist from Rio completed the action for the day and wanted to upset the rankings. Arthur Zanetti from Brazil performed a confident and controlled exercise, including incredible displays of strength and swing, and finished with a beautiful full-twisting double straight back somersault. Motion was clear to see, and the reward was a score of 15.1 and the silver medal. fight for bronze. It was Italy that came out on top. Marco Laddaglio scored 14.9 for third place and was delighted with this possibly unexpected podium finish.